It's a test of the emergency alert system. In the event of an emergency, this system would bring you important information. This test is now concluded.